Okay, so hi guys. Today I'm gonna be redoing my hall room. Like, I don't know. I just don't like it. So yeah. Let's just get started. So this is my room right now. There's like a bed. That's my bed. And then I have like a whole bunch of floor space. I have a garbage in the middle. A little dresser there. Some Christmas lights. And here is my door. And then I have a dog kennel, the cat's kennel, and then a green stand type thing. I'm gonna be cleaning the whole thing. And here's my closet. I'm also gonna be cleaning my closet. So, yeah, if this all goes out well, the closet, I'll have my clothes hanging in there. And my closet stuff will be out here. My dresser will be for all of this junk, I guess. So yeah, wish me luck. Hopefully this all turns out well. I've been cleaning up the garbage first because I've been starting with small. I don't want to make sure everything is out from under my bed. So I'm putting all the cords up here. Picking up the garbage. And I'm gonna start some music. We're gonna start with I don't know if there's any swearing in these because I don't know. Have listened to what we're starting with. I took a pill in Ibiza. You're gonna kick some serious aliens. And then don't mind being 7 years old. 4 stars. The end of the planet Earth. Happy 4th of July. So, yeah. Independence Day Resurgence. Rated PG-13. Friday. I took a pill in Ibiza. So, let's get started. Don't forget to like and subscribe if I get to tell you that at the end of the video.
Whoa.
And I have a dog and a cat, so that makes it even harder.
This feels good. Oh my gosh. Okay. I took a pill in Ibiza. Show a Fiji I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older. But fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me. Never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing. Stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul. Sad soul.
And you're my bad.
Excuse me, you don't wanna be high like me.
I have a dog and a cat, which makes it even harder to keep our room clean, so. Because I picked up my phone.
You find it almost
and,
impossible to get a moment's
peace. You guys have seen out here? That's the stove work. Do my cooking videos at And then when I get done, if you guys want me to do a room tour, I will. With better lighting. So yeah. I'm only gonna make this video up to 10 minutes. I need to be like, 20 is my limit, I honestly didn't know it was recording when I was down there. 7 years by you. But also, when I get done cleaning my room, I'm gonna have to come out and clean the whole closet and then the whole bathroom. because that's where they get all the garbage from. There's a gun that takes the garbage into my room, so I'll have to go clean those. So, help, wish me luck. That failed. I was actually trying to do this and not make it hit the bed. So my room didn't really look all that messy because I got most of the garbage picked up. I just need to get it under the bed and then in a little bit I'll start another video of cleaning my room. I'll make a whole bunch of different parts. Yeah, so thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, big comment down below.